Mastering our faith. Once we know the package's principles, we will have in our hands the most fascinating and advanced scientific research on Asian history, behavior, and attitude. Thus, their help will never be blindly accepted. It's time for real Afro salvation and survival. Applied wisdom, may you rise to the stars in this life. Hamiti Buru Ethics welcomes you all. Share as widely as possible this video because we are on liberators. Almost all our politicians, business leaders, entrepreneurs, and religious leaders care less. The package's principles shows that century by century, the clever forgery of Asian, but specifically Chinese history, reveals the massive multiple genocides of black Asians, the indigenous owners of Asia. Global agenda against black Asians, package's principles. Asia is part of the African continent. The people that were in Asia, right up to China, across the whole so-called largest continent, were all of Bantu origins. The ruthless, persistent, and methodical destruction of those civilizations has been hid for many years. But now, the greatest secret of Asia has been revealed. Their decisions are known. Their goal and plans are quite clear. Yet our leaders, because they are ignorant of the package's principles, are digging our own graves. With this in mind, let us consider China's help. Let us look at China helps Africa COVID-19 with a real pinch of salt. Problems of coronavirus origins. That's number one. China is refusing anyone to investigate or participate in coronavirus investigations. This is a report that you can find online. Number two, the shocking possibility when you focus on the package's principle and the helping hand of China to Africa is that China is working with propaganda and using propaganda. Its propagandists started to create a narrative that obscures the origins of the crisis of coronavirus and then blamed the United States for the virus. This irresponsible behavior and the lack of transparency revealed what President Trump's national security strategy had identified earlier on, that China or in Wuhan is the source of this virus. You can go to theatlantic.com, which we are showing here, to read more about that. Number two, the origins of coronavirus is disputed by almost all groups of scientists. Some say that there is irrefutable proof that the coronavirus was engineered by scientists in a lab using well-documented genetic engineering vectors that leave behind a fingerprint. Some, they say no. Yet, on the other hand, we know that Wuhan Virology Institute in China deals with the most dangerous pathogens. You can go to www.nature.com and read about that. There is a demonstration and a picture of the hazard suits that hang at the National Biosafety Laboratory, Wuhan, the first such laboratory in land China that is equipped to deal with for the highest levels of pathogens or biocontainment processes. So we cannot have these two scenarios and then say it is impossible for this virus to have been made in the laboratory. Number four, the scary geopolitical situation that we face today is that there are only three leaders all over the earth that have been able to take on the Chinese head on without fear, without quibbling, without favor. These three are Tanzania's President Magufuli, who recently canceled a $10 billion Chinese contract and termed it loan shark or trap. Of course, he knows about this because when you go fishing, you put a bait. All these Chinese loans, all these Chinese help, is just that. The Belt and Road system is just a big bait to hook on everybody and fish out the best for the Chinese market. The other two are President Trump, as well as Australia's Prime Minister Scott Morrison. These three have been able to stand their ground and support their nations. The rest cow and are fearful and scared of China. Now, let us summarize what we have said so far. Lesson one, the package's principle is a warning to Africa and people of indigenous origins all over the earth that China is not their friend or Africa's friend, that it has a goal and a mandate to take over the continent of Africa and every other country on earth. Number three are the mark origins of COVID-19. Number four, that COVID-19 may have been engineered by humans in a laboratory. That is not natural, although who now says it's natural, but we know that in earlier documents, it is said that it was engineered in a laboratory. Number five, all politicians on earth and leaders, businessmen and religious leaders, are scared of China except three. Maybe there are others, but what we have identified at the moment are these three: President Magufuli, President Trump, and Prime Minister Scott Morrison. These have been able to stand in the face of China and say, you made the mess. Therefore, under these observations, we learn that China is massively sending personnel. We now learn that China is massively sending personnel, equipment, and test equipment to Africa, where the COVID infection levels are very, very low. Why? Who is benefiting? Because we know that some of the personnel being sent to Africa come from Chinese military intelligence. Remember, the package's principle, because what we are dealing with is that there's massive medical supplies that have been donated by China, especially Jack Ma and his foundation, who has donated over 5.4 million face masks, kits, 40,000 sets of protective clothing and 60,000 sets of protective face shields. Why? The supplies will first be distributed to countries throughout Africa which are particularly vulnerable to COVID-19 pandemic. The remaining 600,000 masks are expected to reach Addis Ababa and distributed to more African nations over the next few weeks. The relief initiative forms part of Jack Ma Foundation and Alibaba Foundation's ongoing efforts to contain the spread of COVID-19 and provide aid to afflicted communities across the globe. Remember the package's principles. You can go to this WW Africa News and see that. Why this philanthropic help? Who is Jack Ma? Who is Alibaba? Jack Ma is just like Jeff Bezos. Alibaba is just like Amazon. It's always calm. Did you know that Bill Gates and Jeff Bezos just saw their worth increase by $280 billion in just this last month during the COVID outbreak? You can read that from the website that we are showing there. If you think this is all a conspiracy theory and all tomfoolery, you are actually the conspiracy theorist yourself. You have to deal with it. Do you know that beyond the Belt and Road infrastructure projects, thousands of Chinese entrepreneurs are now setting shop in Africa and taking over the continent, including Jack Ma and all these others? And Africans are rushing to be employed, not to be the entrepreneurs. And therefore, we are in big trouble, because we have been programmed and trained to ignore African solutions to our problems because of the tricks of the systems elaborated above and many others. Africa ignores all solutions availed to it within Africa. They, Madagascar, came up with this solution, Curvo, and is sending all over in Madagascar for free, and other African countries are jumping on it. But many others are hoping China will give them some help and some money too. Madagascar is using Artemisia. In Setswana, it is called Lengana to cure coronavirus, and it's working. But somebody says it's incorrect and publishes that information. These are trolls. Has it been tried? is being tested, or the hope that is coming from China, is there any independent laboratory that has verified that it's safe, it's good, there is nothing wrong with it? Or we are just accepting that on faith and in trust that the Chinese really love us. They really love Africans. While we know that in China, our black brothers have been accused of spreading coronavirus, yet the numbers of the dead from the black community is very low, minimum. Even the Chinese ambassador himself said so. So, first lesson is that we had no COVID in Africa until these foreign assistance and help arrived. We also must learn that home-based solutions are trustworthy than anything coming outside. It's time that we own our own laboratories and trust that those in Senegal and Madagascar should be supported and sustained. In Senegal, they produce the kits that cost $1 to test COVID because they have learned their lessons from Ebola and all the other diseases before that. We must also remember the package's principle and avoid Chinese testing by all means necessary. You will rather die because these guys are ruthless and these folks are persistent and methodical. Since our leaders fail to understand the package's principle or refuse to observe it, they are digging our own graves and selling our own continent for paper money. Bizu Osokoya on Twitter had this to say. He said, all Africans need to read the package's principle, The Greatest Secret of Asia, by Brother Bayem Biyik. He said, you guys need to stop taking loans from the Chinese and defaulting as they use it as a means of seizing and taking over national assets. And in due time, they will wipe out all black people. Blacks were all over the shore in Japan and China and Korea, and the Chinese massacred all of them. That is the plan. The loans are taken and your corrupt government don't pay back because they misappropriate and embezzle these funds, and then they end up selling the country to these intruders. Your natural resources are the target, and you humans or black people will be killed and wiped off. It may take 2,000 years, but black people will be extinct as soon as they were extinct in Japan, in Korea, and China. Are YouTube videos that deal with and explain this package's principle. It's unfortunate our politicians refused to read this book. We tried as much as possible to distribute it from Julius Malema right across the whole of Africa. They refused, utterly refused, and said, no, we have no time to read such books. China helps Africa COVID-19. Really? Whilst they think that they are getting something, they must remember the package's principles. Do not trust those who decimated your ancestors on earth. Ubuntu, Mahati, spirituality, sharing our story, a history of greatness. This preacher, Rabbi L.M. Dumizulu, saying that China's help on Africa fighting COVID-19 is totally suspect. We have our huge doubts. It's good for us to doubt and refuse that help. It's time to turn to African solutions for our own problems. Madagascar, as well as Senegal, and many other scientists and healers and herbalists and researchers have already shown us we can do it. Let's do it. Tatenda, siyabonga. Thank you.